So today I picked up these watercolors that were on clearance at Hobby Lobby. And we'll try to make some leaf florals with them right quick. Or just foliage. We're going to use our number 12. And we're just going to take it down. And you'll take it out. And then you'll press down. And then left. And you can mix other colors in. That's a pretty color. Yes, I'm very new at doing these videos. This is mostly just to get the technique down. I'm gonna mix a few of them and see what we get. It is really relaxing. I have rheumatoid arthritis, and this really helps me enjoy some of the days that I don't really enjoy. So that's where we're at. If you can see them, and then you just can follow it around. just trying to have fun with it and relax. There's no right or wrong way with watercolors. Can even overlap. So this is really just going to be my first little tutorial on how to do a simple leaf and trying out the new colors I got today at Hobby Lobby that were on clearance. So as I learn, I will post more. Thank you for watching.